You know, with any competition campaign, especially one of this magnitude where we're sort of trying to create history, these women are attempting to qualify for the FIFA Women's World Cup in 2023. There's an immense amount of innate pressures that comes with such a campaign, let alone then the internal struggles that we all have as individuals and our own experiences of sport and life, because of course athletes are human beings too, and every time they step into a sporting environment they bring with them whatever they're experiencing at home, in their personal lives and so on, and they have to find a way to still perform through all of that, because we place athletes on such a pedestal that we expect them to perform no matter what. And the environment that we create for these athletes is crucial to that performance. And the fact that, you know, the staff within this team, within this group, from the coaches to the technical staff, and then ultimately, you know, the fact that the TTFA have been able to acknowledge the need and for the mental well-being of the athletes, and to place that at the forefront of, you know, their preparedness for a campaign of this magnitude, really speaks to the kind of progressive thinking that we're looking for in sport in wider Trinidad. You know, these athletes, these group of women that I am privileged to work with, have shown great resilience, mental toughness as some may call it, and emotional agility. You know, they've been faced with adversity to an extent, and been able to overcome those hurdles effectively and still be able to perform, and continue to demonstrate mental progression with development of mental skills, emotional skills, behavioral skills, and they have sustained the team environment that they want. They set the standard, and they continue to meet that standard that they set and hold each other accountable. And so as a result, that's ultimately my role when it comes to change in any team environment, is to assist the athletes in adapting as best as possible, and getting support, garnering support from the wider staff group in assisting the athletes in adjusting to change, especially if it's change that is out of our control.